In this video, we will find the integral of e to the power ax plus b. So, we can let u is equal to ax plus b. What is the power of e? So, now we take the differential du, which is equal to the derivative of ax plus b. So, the derivative of ax is a and the derivative of b is 0. So, the differential du is equal to a times dx. Now we can write du upon a is equal to dx. So the integral of e to the power ax plus b with respect to x is equal to integral of e to the power u du upon a. We have put u in place of ax plus b over here, and in place of dx we have put du upon a. Now we will write this a as 1 upon a in front of integral. So 1 upon a times e to the power u du. We know that the integral of e to the power u is e to the power u plus c. So we have 1 upon a times e to the power u plus c, where c is the constant. Now we can write 1 upon a times e to the power, in place of u we will put ax plus b and plus c. So the integral of e to the power ax plus b is 1 upon a times e to the power ax plus b plus c, where c is the constant. Or we can write integral of e to the power ax plus b with respect to x as e to the power ax plus b upon a plus c. So now we can write now we can use this integral as a formula if we have a linear factor as a power of e, which is ax plus b. Then the integral of e to the power ax plus b is equal to e to the power ax plus b upon the derivative of this linear factor. So the derivative of this linear factor is a, or simply we can write the coefficient of x. So we can apply this formula on this question. We have to find the integral of e to the power 3x plus 4 with respect to x. So the integral of e to the power 3x plus 4 is equal to e to the power 3x plus 4 upon 3, which is the coefficient of x, or the derivative of this linear factor. Another example of this formula is e to the power 1 minus 6x. So the integral of e to the power 1 minus 6x with respect to x is e to the power 1 minus 6x upon the coefficient of x, which is minus 6, or the derivative of 1 minus 6x, which is also minus 6, plus c. So here are two examples of this formula. So we can directly use this formula on these types of integrals.